tacos then with a hot tortilla in his hand. Five tacos and beans is what he had. His face was green, he looked pretty bad. But when he tried to eat the rest, there was a heartburn in the chest of Gringo. Gringo!
Gringo!
His breath was short, he turned kinda blue. I gave him tequila and pulled him through. He looked at me, said, thanks a lot, but you sure make your tacos hot. You ate too much, you ate too fast. He left, I thought I'd see the last of Gringo. Gringo!
Gringo! Gringo!
One year later, he come in again, says, all the tacos you got, my friend. I put 20 tacos on top of his plate, but the more I cooked, the faster he ate. People were shouting for him to go on, when all of a sudden... Gringo was gone. They say it was age that made me sell the taco stand I love so swell. But on his grave, they can't explain the stale tortilla by the name of Gringo. Gringo!
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 Señor, señor, what happened to your man?
You know, I think you should have stuck to tuna casserole.
You know what? He don't move no more.
No, he should have stuck to some kind of bland food. You know what I mean? Like a cheese blintzer. Gringo.